for this challenge, you'll need 2 cups of cornstarch. That has the green dot on it. A paper cup, water, a tray, and a spoon. Don't forget your directions. And remember, you cannot eat or drink anything in this box. Action. All right, make sure you have your tray on a nice surface of a table. And then you're going to dump your cornstarch into the tray. You may have to untie this knot or just poke a hole in your bag and dump it out. Watch out, it's pretty powdery. For the next step, you're gonna use your white cup and you're gonna fill your entire cup up with water. We had 2 cups of cornstarch and we're gonna do it to 1 cup of water. And then you're going to pour the water over the cornstarch. Mix your oobleck with the spoon, or you can even use your hands to mix it. Notice what it's doing. It feels hard at some points, but then you hold it in your hands and it's like a liquid. Incredible. That's what we call a non-Newtonian liquid.